Voice Trey the Game.
What's up, 3B Nation? It's Delancey. I'm back with my mom and Andrea.
Hey!
We're here to promote their channel, or the Getting Ready to Start channel. What's the name of it?
Yes, it's A-Wise Brown with
Celeste Johnson.
With Celeste Johnson, and we are going to be talking relationship talk. So if you have any questions about the relationship you're in, the relationship that maybe you want and you can't get, or the relationship that you can't get out, shoot them to us. Tell us. You could actually let us know. Ask us the questions and we're going to give you advice.
Absolutely. Yep. That's what's going to happen. So you, if you have any questions you want to submit, you can submit it to Andrea's page, A-Wise Brown.
Yes.
At A-Wise, W-I-S-E, Brown, B-R-O-W-N on Instagram.
Yes.
Or Facebook. You can message her on Facebook if you like as well.
Yes.
All right.
Sounds good. We waiting on the questions.
Yep. Can't wait. What's up, Lance?
What's up, Lance? We here. What's up?
Well, today we're going to react to this Quavo and Nicki Minaj, She for Keeps.
Oh. I remember that back in the day.
I know.
Yeah, She for Keeps. Somebody tell. Yeah, She for Keeps.
So does he do all the rapping?
He the Beyonce of the group. He the Beyonce.
Yeah, because I don't ever see. Do the other ones ever rap?
Yeah, they do.
Oh, okay.
Like I said, he is kind of like the Beyonce of the group.
And I'm already feeling some kind of way with these two chicks. Is it the same chick? Because why they both light skinned?
They the same chick.
Okay. Okay, come on. Let me see it.
Somebody tell me the shit. Somebody tell. She live life like Babs. Nails and hair all long. Shopping spree in Hong Kong.
Nails and hair all long.
She don't like to wear thong. She gon' make you sing this song. Is she for keeps? Oh, this drink for me. Smoke this dope for me. Drive around with me. Just for keeps sake. Keep that she gon' lead the way. I might fall back and go count up a long bag.
Atari or Nintendo?
Is it at 9 minutes
Nintendo?
Nobody perfect. My body's perfect, bitch. I'm perfect. Somebody lied. Just watch me murk it. I'm a murk it. Bitch, with my sons. I use a circuit. Got him hurting. He know for certain. Copy that Birkin, baby. Nervous. I'll make them nervous. I'll make them nervous when them bum bitches in my town. All my real niggas are nervous. He say, damn, baby, you bad. I say, I commit murders when the black start to get hot. He know I'll hide his burners. I'm for keeps. To another nigga in the streets. Ooh, they salty. I know they salty. Please say the Barbie. Please say the Barbie. I'm the bad bitch that all the bad bitches fuck with. She a mad bitch if she ain't fucking with me. Suck it. This piece for the doubt cost about a buck six. Pull up on the bum bitch and be like, what up, sis? Rap bitches is on my nuts. Call them Chip and Dale. These bitches can't see me. They should all be beating braille. Luffin' that GT with some Seagram ginger ale. Tell that bitch I'm open, she couldn't even be Gail. I'm Miggy. When will these girls ever see me? You will never be Nikki. And that's the real
key.
Is she for kicks? Somebody tell me, is she? Somebody tell me.
So, Andrea, it seems like you got something you want to get off your chest.
Yeah, I got a headache. I got a headache. Let me just start by saying this. The best part about this video that I like is those Reebok sneakers, because they remind me of a time back in the day, in the 80s, when this guy I was dating bought me some sneakers. He bought me them same sneakers, but they was in pink. Okay, so then that... I was dating him, he bought me some sneakers. Okay,
so. Did you pump them up?
Did I pump them up? Yeah, on the side. Yeah, I did. They was hot back then. But anywho, that was then. But now, the thing that makes me nauseous is this whole Nicki Minaj thing, right? Now, there was a time that I liked Nicki Minaj. But I just had, recently, I'm just not liking how she's just so disrespectful to other women rappers. Like, you know, how she comes for Cardi B, you know, how she comes for Remy Ma, you know, as if she's the only one in this lane and it's just about her. I don't like that. And I've often heard, like, in the industry that she's mean and she's nasty. Mm-hmm. Like, she's mean. And there's a difference between women, right? When we have these companies that we have to run. You can be assertive. Mm-hmm. You can even be aggressive without actually being a bitch.
Yeah.
And so what I've heard is that she's very bitchy. Like, she's mean to people who are around her. And so that's, so she literally just makes me sick. Like, and I don't want to, you know, I want, Nicki, come talk to me. Let me help you out. Like, I want to help, seriously, so I can kind of help her to figure out why. What's triggering? Why is she so mean?
She's super insecure.
Oh, I hate that, though. But it makes me so sick.
Yeah.
And the grinding, and I'm perfect, and I'm this, and I'm that. And you bought your body just like mostly all these other girls. So why are you so perfect? Why are you so different than everybody else? You're not.
Yeah.
You are human like everybody else.
Correct.
She got to humble herself.
Yep.
That's why I'm sick.
I got you.
I'm finished.
Yep. Well, I'm telling you what, I enjoyed the video. I like the way the rappers are going back and doing references to, like, you know, 80s and 90s popular stuff. So that, you know, with the flip glasses, it reminded me of Dwayne Wayne from Different World.
Yeah.
And I love the colors in the fanny pack, because Dwayne Wayne used to wear a fanny pack.
Right.
And the colorful, you know, so it's like put me either you in an island or you in Miami back in the day. So I thought it was cool in that regards and stuff. So as far as Nicki Minaj's verse and stuff, I thought it was one of her better verses, you know. I don't know why she gotta use son all the time. It's almost, does she get paid every time somebody's her son? I don't know. So, I mean, I just feel like she gets that. But, you know, she is a beautiful girl. We're gonna give her that.
She's of course
gorgeous.
She is.
Beautiful. But I agree.
But there are other beautiful girls,
Oh, absolutely. Oh my God, Remy Ma is freaking ridiculous.
Mm-hmm.
She's so beautiful. So many of them are beautiful. I don't know why Nicki feels the need to diss or want to, you know, sabotage other people's careers.
Yes.
Is what I hear that she does.
Yes.
At least that's what Remy Ma implied.
Yes,
that,
she did.
Like, she definitely goes out of her way to try to sabotage other rappers.
And when you Oprah.
Not the only person I heard say that. Like, Remy Ma is not the only person.
Oh, no, yeah. Yes. No, a lot of people have said that. She's right. I don't probably haven't heard it as much as Andrea has, but definitely I've heard that before. But I felt like any interview where Remy has spoken about it without being specific, that's definitely what she was trying to say, is that she's a mean person.
Right.
She's not a good person, that she comes from a bad place. She's not supportive of anybody.
And she just sat there and said, she Oprah and you can't be Gail. She ain't Oprah. Oprah worked with love and confidence and giving. She's like the opposite.
No, she's
very insecure.
You're definitely not Oprah.
I'm not here for that.
Definitely not.
You are a beautiful girl, but I I'm not here for that, Nick.
So this is a sign of somebody that's real insecure, not good about themselves. Something's lacking, and she's trying to cover up for it and stuff. And I feel bad for her. So too bad, because eventually things happen. They come full circle.
You
so
dang
karma
right.
Is, karma's a bitch.
Yeah, you can't run from her.
So you can't run from her.
She real.
And you gonna reap what you sow.
Yeah.
So unfortunately, I think that's something that you're not realizing. You think that you're gonna stay here, sit at the top forever, but that's not how things work.
No, so, baby.
For no one. So you have to. The same people you dissing on the way up is the same people you got to see on the way down.
Well, that you may need a glass of water from.
Yeah. Well, but the thing of it was with Remy Ma, like they was cool. Like Remy Ma was helping put her on and. Yeah. Anyway, we like the song for different reasons. I don't think I would necessarily pump this in my car.
No, I wouldn't
necessarily.
Pump it in my
car. I wouldn't like do it like wrist stern like stir fry.
Oh yeah, stir fry. Oh, yeah, so stir fry. I want some stir fry.
Yeah. So I don't think I listen to it. However, you know, it was cute.
Yeah.
It was it. What's your feelings, Delancey?
Yeah, so I'm tell you why I like the video.
Yeah, why?
Because Nicki Minaj.
Yeah.
Oh.
You like that?
Yeah.
You like that? Okay. Like he like poking that butt in the air. No news here. No news. Nothing to see here,
that's
folks.
Nothing new.
Yeah.
And all girls poke their butts in the air.
I mean.
A poking of a butt is a poking of a butt. One poke represents another.
Yeah, just a different head. Just a different face.
Nowadays, everybody's buying the butt to poke.
I'm so glad that
butt of a poke is another butt.
Listen, I hope all of them get butt implants and they get waist all tiny and stuff, so all them bitches look just alike. That way, I stand out because I'm so different.
Nicki Minaj is the only girl with a fake butt that I would poke, though.
That's what you say. That's what you say now, but you ain't, and you don't even know.
First of all, she's gonna be ugly as shit to you. She ain't gonna treat you like you nothing. That's not likely to happen.
No, it's.
I'm thinking this.
I'm not looking for that from Nicki Minaj.
I'm thinking this. I'm thinking there's so many other girls that Delancey would poke in the butt with that's got butt implants.
Yeah.
He just ain't seen them.
Yeah,
yet.
Why Nicki Minaj? Why would you bang Nicki Minaj with a fake butt but not another chick with a fake butt?
We've seen them, remember? Mm-hmm. We've been out and we've seen plenty of butts.
I've like
what
scrolled
makes
through my
butt so special.
It's because she's Nicki Minaj.
Okay. Okay.
I scroll through like Instagram and I seen fake butts and I'll be like, oh, that's fake, next.
Oh, okay.
So some of them look more real than others. That's what you said.
No, it's not.
I'm just saying it's just because it's Nicki Minaj.
And you're not a fake buck.
She was when they first saw, how long Nicki been on the scene? When he first saw Nicki Minaj, she was the first real fake butt that you was like,
nobody thought the butt was fake, right? We was like, okay, she just
before you knew it was fake.
Yeah,
but then the fact that you found out it was fake, that didn't change it?
No, he already had whatever he had in his brain about her.
Well, let's see. Did it change it? Like, when you found out that it was fake?
It did for like a second, because there was a picture of her sitting on her implants.
It's horrible.
Yeah, and then I was like...
Wait, what happened? It's a picture of her sitting on...
When she's sitting on her implants, she's doing some dance in the chair.
You can see the difference.
Yeah, you can see that it's obvious that she's sitting on something. So she shouldn't do any more dancing where she's doing a chair. Plus, she can't even twerk. Her twerk don't even look right.
Mm.
Her twerk don't even look right with that fake butt.
Oh, you mean like you don't get the jiggle?
No, exactly. That's not a legitimate twerk with the fake ass. It just does something funny. It's funny to me, but whatever. If it works for you, son. It's embarrassing. You're embarrassing me right now. I can't believe
I poke Oprah because she's Oprah.
Oh, you just like famous.
You're just a serial famous poker.
You're thirsty.
Oh, you a clout, what is it? You a clout poker.
She don't even gotta post me. She didn't gotta post me. I just go back to my homie. Hey, I smashed Nicki Minaj.
So you a clout poker. You
what they call it?
Clout.
Yeah.
It was a clout.
She don't get it. You a clout chaser. I don't gotta be on Instagram.
I know that, but I'm saying no. You gotta tell people. You gonna still tell your boys. For clout.
A clout poker. You a clout poker. That's what we just made up.
But you ain't gotta put me on. It's a little different though, cause like with clout, clout's like putting you on.
Like, oh, Okay, okay, yeah. Okay.
It's just like bragging rights.
Okay, I gotcha. No, I can see what that is.
Yeah. All right, so I'm also here to promote my new channel. It's going to be coming out soon. It's going to be comedy. It's going to be funny. Ooh. It's going to be lit.
Hilarious.
Okay, now.
All right.
That's it. 3V, we out.